Wrestle Mania, one of the greatest performers in the history of WWE. After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE. Shawn Michaels is fed up with the disrespect he's receiving from the other members of the WWE locker room.
There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either.
Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now.
Then you have a man like Jake the Snake Roberts, absolutely brutal and menacing, while also being captivating and enthralling.
Yeah, for whatever reason, it's simply hard to look away when Jake is inflicting pain on his opponents.
Oh, punishing the leg.
Pain must be shooting through that leg now.
Turned that one around.
He moves just in time.
Throughout Michaels' career, he's demonstrated he's not afraid to stand in the eye of the storm. Sometimes he is the storm. Corey, will HBK's bona fide mean streak be enough in this one?
One of Shawn Michaels' greatest assets is his sense of rebellion and defiance. Once that attitude ignites HBK's mean streak, watch out. He'll stop at no lengths to have his hands raised. A counter answered by another counter.
Oh boy, Buffalo suplex. Referee in position. Just in time.
You rarely see a full two count this early.
Talk about poking the jaw.
No way!
The slingshot cross body!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Ooh, again!
HBK showcase. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
HBK connects. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Jake, perhaps not the only one here, who can be captivating with his brutality.
Yeah, HBK teaching a lesson or two. Yeah.
That could dislocate your shoulder.
Constant attacks from Michaels. HBK exerting his offense with a bit of a mean streak. Michaels is showing he was WWE Attitude way before it was a catchphrase. Or a video game, for that matter.
High risk. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Pow, what a shot.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store? Oh, my. Discus punch.
Jake the Snake, we know what's next!
DDT planted him! Jake may have put the exclamation on this one.
Cover! Oh, shoulder up before three.
Oh, HBK not ready to hit the showers just yet. Staying in it by the skin of his teeth.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Impressive reversal from Michaels. Solid punch.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Ooh. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Left hook. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, my gosh!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Michaels pulling out all the stops. He knows now's the time to turn up the aggression.
Putting it all on the line.
High risk.
HB Shizzle.
You better believe Michaels isn't done yet. like Sean's busted open now.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hand.
Who won the race?
Insulting.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Shawn Michaels is run into trouble.
Yeah, Roberts is really grinding the opposition down.
It up.
Suplex! And he tosses it back in now.
Jake the Snake, here it comes.
The Snake with a DDT!
A pained look on Michaels. He's down. If it was anyone other than HBK that kicked out of that one.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Listen to this place.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Michaels avoids it. Three-two from out of nowhere. Big time move from Michaels.
Michaels needs to do here tonight to secure a win.
Going way up high.
He has a right where he wants him. From the top.
Oh, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Knee strike.
Right on point. Relentless offense from Michaels.
Yeah, Jake has to plot a way to get back into this.
Hoisted up. Dropped down the knee with a gut buster. The wherewithal to counter HBK. Up and oh, what a gut buster. Oh. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Eight. And they just got back in.
Elbow on the spot. Jake is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Oh, good night. Swing chin music.